An estimated 3,000 people took part in a protest march in Letterkenny and Donegal to raise concerns over potential cutbacks to health services. Organisers claimed Letterkenny General Hospital could be downgraded, losing vital services and up to 100 temporary staff.
What we've seen in Donegal over the last number of weeks is that the HSE identifying severe cuts in the hospitals and the community sector, which is going to affect every member of our community. And we're seeing the unilateral dismantling of health services within County Donegal. And this march is a broad coalition of trade unions and health campaigning organisations to say enough is enough and hands off our health service.